to prevent it signaling that way. reverse the whole of the events. This was started 4 months after the animals were born, 2 months before this picture. So one is able to completely reverse the macroscopic and microscopic aspects of the blood celiac disease by blocking IL-15 binding to its receptor. One also sees such an event in patients.